We're in one of our special projects here where we've partnered with the Environmental Defense Fund. What we've done here is we planted milkweed to be monarch habitat for the future. We're just getting started with the project. We've also put in native wildflowers so that we have pollinator habitat. And what this does for us, it brings in a lot of native pollinators for our crops here. And it also prevents erosion on the side of our levee here. So we're pretty excited about it. Like I say, it'll take probably over a year to really develop, but we think it's a nice fit. We think that this is one step toward bringing the Environmental Defense Fund onto our farm so they can have a better understanding of what we do, how we farm, and how we produce food.